हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फ्री ऑटोमेशन लर्निंग चैनल एंड माय नेम इज चिराग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ न्यू टॉपिक व्हिच इज अ मेवन। सो दिस इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो फॉर मेवन प्लेलिस्ट। सो लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। आई एम चिराग एंड द गाइज हु ऑलरेडी वॉच्ड माय वीडियो दे ऑलरेडी नो मी एंड द गाइज हु आर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो फर्स्ट टाइम और माय वीडियो फर्स्ट टाइम। So my name is Chirag and I have a good experience in automation testing. I used different tool in my career. I used paid tool, I used open source tool. So I'm just creating this channel so the guys who are wanna to switch into automation, so this channel will help those guys. And the guys who know the basic concept and wanna to learn, you can say advanced level. So this channel will help those guys also. So let me introduce my channel. As you can see, this is my channel, Free Automation Learning, and you can see there are different playlists. First is Ant build tool, APM mobile automation, Selenium 3 with test ng framework, Selenium WebDriver. If you wanna to learn APM, then you can watch all these videos. And if you wanna to learn Selenium 3 with test ng, you can watch this playlist. And if you wanna to learn Java and basic concept of Java and Selenium WebDriver, so there would be a this playlist, and you can see there are 42 videos in this playlist, so you can go and watch. So this is all about my channel, and let me show you my GitHub. In this GitHub I just pushed my code, the code which I wrote when I was creating video. So I pushed that code so you can easily clone or download code from Git, and you can run those code on your system. So let me just show you this APM repository, and if you click on this, SRC, you can see a different tutorial is display here, and I wrote the code for this. You can see it for 12 tutorial I wrote this code. You can download or you can clone this code. This all about the swipe, so you can easily download and run this code. And I'm also available on Facebook. This is my Facebook page, Facebook channel, Free Automation Learning. You can send me a request, and if you can see that I post all my video on this page, and you can see I also share the blog which I liked, so you can easily understand the concept of automation and what is the current tool, all these things. So you can send me a request on Facebook also if you want. So we will continue with our Maven tool. So let me just discuss what is a Maven tool. Basically, Maven tool is a project management tool. It is a tool which do what you want. It is the tool which helps to build our project. It is a tool which helps to develop our project. And basically this tool is follow, you can say that it's follow a build life cycle. So in build life cycle there are different phases. First we have to validate, then we have to compile our code, then we need to test that code, after that we need to install that code, and after that we need to deploy that code, or you can any package, we can package into jar or var file into server. So all these things can be handled by a Maven. So that's why it is a project management tool. And why we use Maven? So Maven is a very popular tool. It is a tool from Apache, and by using Maven, you may say that we have our compile, we can run, and Maven also provide our reporting, and by using Maven we can have our documentation. So there are many features which is provided by Maven, and by using this tool we can run our code through Jenkins. And mostly companies are using Maven because it is a much powerful tool, as it is open source tool, so you can easily download and just start learning, or you can say we can start development through Maven, right? So in this video I just wanted to discuss a basic Maven tool and introduction of my channel. And in next video we will see how we can set up Maven, and after that we will learn Maven tool in details, and after completing this playlist we will move to a framework. We will design a framework by using Maven, and I also discussed Ant. So we will discuss what is the difference between Ant and Maven. So thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video please press like button, and if you wanna to subscribe my channel please subscribe so that you will get a notification of my latest video. So thank you for watching. Bye bye, take care.